still in the 24s, but I ran the 24s during the early time. Portions.
Yeah, he did. I was there.
Is this racing into nighttime, so it's a 7 o'clock start?
Yeah, basically.
Okay, just checking. I'm going to turn my headlights on. All right,
so everybody... we're gonna do an invocation and then the thing here, the national anthem, and so everybody mute your mics. All right, everybody at your steering wheels or proverbial steering wheels?
You gonna play O Canada?
You have to do that yourself. I can't change that. I don't know.
Sometimes the game does it too.
Yeah.
For some reason, I'm from Kazakhstan.
I'd rather be Canadian or British.
I put it in. I went in the online lobby and put it out for it.
Huh? So, anyway, all right.
What?
What?
Hello. Let's have a clean, wild, dusty raid.
Well, no, I was... Okay, so let's go ahead and start this up. Get your setups in and make sure you got your pitch strategy set. And let's go racing.
Well, if you're using my tune, make sure you have enough fuel.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? The good thing is, Sean, you ain't got to worry about finishing last because you're first and last today.
That's a win.
He said he doesn't have to worry about finishing last, and you mentioned last.
He's first and last. Yeah. All right. I believe I don't remember what he freaking put for the stage on this. I think it's a
yeah. You ain't wrong there.
15.
It's 12, I think. 12 laps.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I haven't looked at the freaking schedule, so yeah, we'll go with 12. So at the end of lap 12, we will throw the caution for that, providing we're not already under caution.
Shouldn't you be looking at that as race director, sir?
So, huh?
Huh?
All right. Well,
right.
Race anyway, director. Right. Race director.
That ain't good. That ain't good.
Yeah, we're fixing to get on pit limiters. All right, everybody, get on them now. As you get up to each driver. Yeah, it's not as bad as last week.
Can everybody hear me just fine?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. I can hear you, man.
Yep, you're good.
I don't know why. I've got a live stream on mine.
I got one.
Which one?
Yeah, no. I had to pay for it. That was gonna go with the red one because there's not a red Audi.
Well, you don't get a choice on the first run. You are already gonna be on the inside anyways. Oh, the left side.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Glenn, I'll do my best never to run you over again. I don't know what happened last week. I watched that video. Sheriff, thanks for not shoving me into the turn. Appreciate it.
No problem, buddy.
And they locked up. They were cold and they locked. I that's all I can say. I guess I just slid off and turned.
What?
It's all good, man. We'll get it. Keeping them hot today.
Probably.
When are we going to start forming up?
Hey, we'll start
track,
forming up.
Of course, there's going to be fun.
We're going to start forming up on the this next right after this next turn here. So, just start forming up now.
Limiter's off or on?
Off.
It's a little hard to determine that because we should have all been on the freaking front stretch.
Yeah.
But.
Clear now. One on your left. He's clear.
Where was the call at there, Glenn? Damn it.
One right.
Oh. I'm sorry, Eagle. I got cold tires.
Oh, looks like we got multiple. Is that caution or is everybody going?
No, I took Eagle
okay.
100%.
Caution.
I slid.
Caution.
You can keep going, doesn't matter. But...
No, it's caution. Everybody form back up. Yeah, because there were four cars off the frickin' track.
I'm sorry, Hugo. I didn't mean to lock it up.
Pit road's open this time.
I spent a week on the Z4.
Pit road's open this time.
I know, I wish we weren't, Jimmy. Hey, babe, can you shut off? Can you reach the light?
Everybody catch up to Jay. It's a lot easier to say Jason.
Jason, nice to meet you. I'm Rob.
Terry.
Y'all be slowing down up there. With...
Right. What's going on? Doing? I don't know what's going on.
Okay, clear. On your right.
No. Pit roads are open.
Pit roads open. Next lap will go green.
Yep.
I'm moving off the gas a little bit. We're gonna probably catch up to a little bit. Alright, let's go. Aren't GT3 headlights supposed to be yellow?
Nope.
Only one thing of yellow headlights.
That's only on the Le Mans. Or the 24 hour cars.
Oh yeah, the endurance. The Long Beach race? Oh yeah, I saw some of it. Cadillac Acura one, I think.
No, it was Cadillac.
I don't know what class. I think... Oh, was it Cadillac? Oh, why the fuck did you say Acura? Yeah, it was a red... I didn't see who won in the GTD and GTD Pro.
Aston won, and then I think the BMW won.
I'll be all honest right. with you, after last week, this BMW isn't the two I want to be behind.
What?
So, Sean just needs to drop back after... Yeah, because he's the only GT4, so he's going to be behind, so go, Dad. Oh, no, yeah, you're part of the wreck, huh?
Two wide, right side.
Who was part of the wreck?
You're clear.
I took Eagle out, so I'm part of it.
Okay, all right, so never mind
then. I'll be behind him.
You're clear.
So, yeah, I'll be in front of him.
On your left. Yeah,
okay.
Okay, clear. That was my fault. I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention to that. Would you shush your mouth?
Hey, he's already on punishment for not getting any for a week, so.
Exactly, that's even worse.
Yeah, right?
On the restart, Sean, don't worry. I'm not gonna rush you.
Left side.
It's the best I'll hit.
Sorry.
The corkscrew all night, probably.
Had to freaking jump out of the way of the dang Coon here, because he...
No.
I don't know what the hell happened there. That damn corkscrew's killing everybody right now on caution. All right, everybody get formed up.
Among colds, by the way, guys. So, well, not really cold. But...
Car on your left. Clear.
Alright, remember to count it down. Catch up.
Left. Clear. Car left.
J-Dig.
He's still there. Still there.
Hopefully passed.
Oh, sorry.
All clear.
Inside, Laura.
Left. You're clear.
And that's slow all of a sudden.
That's your best friend.
Looking outside, Laura. Now we're in here inside.
Inside.
No, you take it. Take it. I got it.
You're clear.
I'm gonna wait till after the corkscrew.
Let him feel your presence.
No, never mind. I guess I'm on the outside here.
You're clear.
Oh, trying to hold it straight. I'm not. Moving.
Ooh, watch out. Car around in the carousel. Yeah, I wasn't trying to pass you there, Mo, but I was going to wait until after the carousel, but kind of just happened that way.
It's okay, dude. It's all good.
It worked.
Trying to steer left here, Sheriff.
I'm running good laps.
Trying to let you have it.
Thanks, Sheriff. You've got a faster line, Sheriff. Call it, I'll move.
Oh, you're fine. I'm trying to keep it straight right now. On the inside. Trying to stay there, hopefully.
You're good. I just didn't want to give it too much going down that hill.
That was a good save, and you're welcome for the excess help there.
Yeah.
I bet no. I didn't mean to do that.
It's all good, dude. Life goes on.
My right rear is eaten up.
This is a very coarse track.
I'm also on soft. Probably because I wanted softs.
Sure.
Thank you, sir. Wish I could have done it last lap with Moe, too, but, you know,
just practice for next time you get to.
Yeah,
so
watch out.
Not practice.
Whoa!
I'm in the sand on the first turn. Last turn, sorry.
Oh, look at that. Back where we were.
Brake markers are missing in the final turn.
Just that fastest lap of the race.
Wasn't me.
That didn't take long.
I'm around in the very last corner, second last corner, sorry.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Yeah, my car's all squirrely, sorry.
Black, you coming back on the track in front of me, dude, so...
No, my car was sliding. I wasn't trying to come back on the track. I was trying to get off.
Horses around right before turn five. I was just saying right before turn five, that way everybody knows where you're at.
I'm parking on your left here, Mo.
I gotcha.
Looking again on your right. Looking left and going left. And I'm going around. Monkey see, monkey do.
You don't have to rush, Sean. I'll pass you when we get on a straightaway.
On your left.
Coming on the right side.
You're clear.
Thank you.
Side lower.
Ahead. Keep concentrating on the
track.
Did a great job.
Turn three. Damn it! Go back to first gear.
Is that my bad, Mo? Did I clip you anything?
No, you didn't do anything. I just spun. She just went out from under me.
I wasn't sure if me getting off my line made you go.
Nah, man, it was just she just went out.
Shit.
Corkscrew.
Caution.
I was yelling it.
Yeah, well, I didn't hear corkscrew until I was already in it, so.
You're clear. Keep 2 lengths back. Half length behind.
Yep. It's frozen.
1 length back.
Watch. Jesus.
1 length behind.
My pit.
Yes, you can pit. Hey, where are you going, Jiddig?
Half length back.
Wow.
I'm the leader. It's caution.
He said, I thought that
I don't know what happened.
Go, Jinnig. We also.
I went into the corkscrew and she just went around. There was no warning at all.
Hey, that's,
that's the end of the stage.
End of the stage. Yeah.
No warning at all.
Laura, what setup are you using?
Sorry, SRT.
You're good, you're good. Are you running hard tires or soft? Should run hard.
I thought the pack was right there.
Okay. I was running softs the whole time. And I pit and I put hards on and the car feels like I have a lot more grip.
I'm trying to catch the field with SRT.
And a sector one.
Ooh.
Congrats. Yeah. Yeah, not the first, not the stage I wanted. Hang on.
Not the first what?
Can always go back and watch one of our streams. Leaderboard stays the same on all of them too, so.
Yep.
Can always rewatch.
Who's ever behind me can pass me.
Is pit lane open? Or...
Yeah, I say it should be open.
Okay, so what were y'all saying? What were you guys saying about?
Pass me, Pat.
What now?
Pass me. Eagle, pass me. I'm a lap down.
Okay, so what were you? What are you guys congratulating? Who? Why?
Where you go, babe?
Well, you wouldn't. No, you see, that's the thing is, I had enough time on there that I could have easily just walked away and got it anyways. I called the caution, and you passed us after the caution. No, I wasn't. Right. I was not off the track. I was not off the track. Okay, I came through the. Listen. Okay. Points will be.
Listen.
You got to make a green flag pit. Yeah. My dad took me, technically I was in my mom's stomach still, but they took me to took me to a motorcycle race here.
I was about to say, that's probably badass, but I
don't know what it's, hey, you know what? That was the first vehicle I rode on. Freaking motorcycle. Yep. It's exactly what it was, especially considering my dad was in his early 20s.
I wanted to go to Daytona today because the Ferraris and
more. Ferrari, are you supposed to be in front of me? What's going on here?
All that shit.
All right.
I'm a lap nice. Down.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Mo's a lap down.
Yeah, I gotta go to the rear of the field.
Green this time around or no?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm fantastic.
Two lengths behind.
That's okay.
Alright. Y'all go ahead and go by.
One length behind.
Since.
Two lengths back.
Okay, well, go ahead and get next to me then. Let's go. Okay.
One length back.
Well, I guess we're not formed up yet, still so. There. We'll open it one more time.
Watch your mirror.
No, we'll open it one more time.
One length behind.
Okay, well, form up then. I'm taking the inside.
Half
form
behind.
Up.
Formed up.
Still there.
Three.
Right rear corner.
Two. One.
Car
go.
Right. Okay, clear. Two lengths behind. One length back.
Sorry, Laura. I didn't mean to.
One leg back.
Don't hurt me.
Care for the guy behind us and try and take that place from you. Think about your defense.
Goes around on the corkscrew.
Thank you.
Two lengths back.
Damn it. I thought I had my thing engaged. I guess I didn't. So, 10 second penalty. Means I gotta win by frickin' 11 seconds.
On your right, Laura, on your right.
Okay.
Jettigs around right before the corkscrew going up the hill. Okay.
Turn 5. Around in turn 3.
Pass you on the next street. Maybe.
Sheriff, let's talk about this.
Damn it. I'm around.
Mose around after the kink.
I'm good. This car is just, it's done. This car's so loose. I can't even hit the damn gas pedal and go anywhere. Yeah, the brakes are shot. I can't stop. Can't even go full throttle down a straightaway without it breaking loose.
That sounds like your wing's gone. Inside.
No. Wing's there, I can see it.
You're good, Sean. Thank you. Reset.
Shit. Oh, that wasn't good. I'm pretty bad over in turn 5. I got suspension damage. I mean, yeah.
Are you at 100% or over 75?
I can barely move. I'm at like 22 on the front.
That sounds like a lot
like 180 degree angle.
Oh geez. Alright, I think we're gonna throw a caution on that one. Are you going again, or you said you could barely move? Okay.
I'm gonna try to get back. I don't know if I can. It's a long ride.
One on your left, Mole.
Oh, I see ya. Just, yeah.
No risk with this back marker. Just get past quickly.
Yeah. Jesus. Trying to stay out of the way and I hit another wall.
Going. Do what? Well, I can't. What do you mean you don't know why I can't hear you? I can't hear you because the frickin'.
Hey, is that true?
I can barely hear you over the car. I can't hear you through my earpiece because if we turn the mics on right now between each other, it echoes between us. That's because somebody's got their TV up and running on it or something.
I'm trying to get out of the way. I'm trying. My transmission's all messed. Whole car's fudged.
Making my green flag right now.
Did you make it back, Mo?
Yeah, I finally did.
Okay, well that's good. Way to persevere.
73 front end damage, 92 suspension.
Damn. You're probably riding on the frickin' brake rotor.
I don't even know, dude. The car won't handle. No, it's done.
What, were you running your setup on that?
No, I was running yours. Within three laps, I go from gripping to flying off the track.
You're all over his mirrors. Let's try and take him on this lap. See if you can force him into an error and slip past.
Did you tweak anything on it?
Great job out there. Great move.
Did you lose the front end of the car there, Coon?
Wonder if my headlights are working again.
No. It's better to lose it there than to be losing it into the corner.
guess I still have severe front end damage. My front's still red. Yeah.
It may be one of those things where you have to take more than one. I don't know. That's weird.
Sean.
Inside, Sean.
I'm around in turn 10. There's two or three of y'all coming.
Yeah, I'm coming at you now, Mo. I'm gonna go far right.
Go ahead, just go.
Traffic up ahead, just a back marker. Stay sharp and take it.
You're missing a headlight there, Jiddick. What happened?
Dude, there's something wrong with that car. Brakes are locking up now. Yeah, we have lots of problems.
See if you can adjust your strategy with, or can you do anything about having it repair?
Yeah, see? I mean, the repairs are happening, but...
Well, no, I'm saying as far as your repairs go, can you adjust your strategy to have them repair everything?
Yeah, everything's already on the list. No, everything comes back out normal. All green again.
I'm talking about your brakes.
But nope, gotta go in again. It's cockeyed. Yeah, you can.
It's a pain in the ass, that's why we say to have multiple strategies. So, yeah. especially at this track. That's why it's best to try and do it under caution. You're clear after me.
This time I spun and there was no damage. I got spoiled with that turn. It's the same turn.
Left, Sean.
Sorry guys, I just
I'm having issues. The car is not right after all the wrecks. Just keep going.
That's the fastest final sector so far. Great stuff.
Oh,
I'm going around.
Horse around out of turn two.
That's a lot of
turn
damage.
Three.
Wow.
What are you at?
Mine is set up different because I have a sim set up, but I'm at 85% damage.
Caution. It's not what SRT wanted to hear.
Fuck no, it's not, goddammit! I'm over here enjoying myself. Oh fuck.
You guys still have to make a green flag pit stop too.
I know, and I was waiting for the caution.
I just heard he did a green, but
I was actually gonna do it this lap and then.
Don't worry about me, you guys can keep passing me, I'll stay on the left side of the track.
Yeah.
I'm on lap.
Let's take this back marker. Nice and clean.
The
now,
only thing that really. Oh shit, sorry.
Okay,
only thing
so.
That saved me was who's... Sheriff spinning out because he has a fast car.
Who's the first?
You can
who's
pass
the first
me,
car
I'm
or lap
pass
down?
Me.
Okay, so the leader is on lap 32. Who's got the next one down from that?
I'm next, at 31.
Who's at 31?
I'm wrecked at the entrance of pit road. My car is just... Just, if you're trying to get in pit road, go. Just, I'll sit here and wait.
And I called out why I was, so if you were listening, you would have heard why.
Am I able to pit?
It does not count as green flag stop, though, sadly.
No, it does.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it. Car's gonna be bunched up
you
together.
What?
I'll just hope for another caution.
Because I can't hear you. Do you have me muted?
No, I don't.
Okay, well, then that's why I can't hear you. Because I need to unmute you because I thought that you had muted me. So when I go back into the pit road, I will adjust that. I'm calling bullshit on that.
Yeah. You should be like, did you play the Masters without internet?
Well, no, my thing is he's if he's having internet issues, it wouldn't show up that he was online. So I'm calling bullshit.
Why didn't he get disconnected last week?
Huh?
Yeah, that's something you admins have to talk to him about.
I'm trying to figure that out. I've been trying to figure that out. Okay, so Kuhn, how many laps down are you? You're at 30? Okay, so Laura is the free pass. Laura's at 31. So everybody pull to the left and let her by on the right.
I'm just trying to catch the pack currently.
Okay. That takes care of the free pass. Anybody? Well, no, we didn't have anybody in front of us. So we're going to go another lap around, let her catch back up.
Hey, who's behind me? Is it heavy? Hey, watch me a little bit, because I'm my gas is with my left foot right now. I'm having a lot of,
Do what? Yeah, speaking of lap cars, Kuhn needs to drop back. Lap cars to the rear, then, wrecked cars behind the lap cars.
I'm at the back. That's all.
So the one that was involved in the caution was Lincoln. So he'll be behind the lap cars.
Where yep. Am I very back. To?
Do what?
Oh God, fix your damn shit. Where am I coming back to?
Damn it.
What position does it show you were in? Six? You're gonna be behind, hey, who's behind heavy? I know, who's behind heavy right now?
Me. Yeah, I am. I'm in the incident, though. I'm at the back. I'm technically fifth. But
I'm saying who's behind Glenn?
It says okay, supposed to be behind Glenn.
So you need to be
He's
behind.
Ahead
you
of
need
the
to
lap
be in,
cars.
You need. How many laps down are you, Dad? Okay. Okay. So Laura needs to be behind Glenn. Yeah, she's coming.
Go ahead, Laura. She's coming.
Where am I at? There's 10,000 people talking about where the hell I'm supposed to be.
Which side are you taking, SRT? Which side are you taking, SRT?
What was that? Inside.
Okay.
Left.
Everybody get
left
formed
side.
Up.
Left side.
Come on, this guy's just in our way. Big push now, let's find our way past.
Still there. Still on your left. Clear. One left.
Still three, down.
Two, one, go.
All clear. Two wide, left side. Still two wide, left side. On your left rear. Left. Clear now. One length behind. Half length back.
Sorry if I was pushing you out, Eagle.
You on fresh tires there, LSP?
Fresh-ish. Not really, though.
I did my pit, by the way.
Fastest first sector you've done yet. Great job.
Can we place this up, Sean? You're good, it's alright.
Good, Sheriff?
Yeah, that happened. Yeah, I'm good. That happened.
That was close.
Go ahead, buddy.
You clipped that rumble strip a little too much there. And got on the gas early.
At least you hit me gentle enough, no damage.
Yeah, I saw you going around, and I seen how you hit it, and I'm like, oh yeah, he's going around. Sure enough, that's why I got out the gas a little bit and tapped the brakes. Let me know when you get to me there, Jason, and I'll let you by.
Protect that gap. Sean's going around.
Red dot. You probably don't want to see it.
Sorry, Abby.
What's up?
Two cars around the last corner. I don't have any damage, so I'm good.
Mows around in three.
Okay, you've got a back marker ahead. You're about to lap him. Let's get past him quickly.
Coming up on the inside there, Sean.
On your outside door. Laura, can I take the inside here?
Thanks, no.
Oh, I gotta give the spot back. Oh no, that was stupid. Inside, Laura. Inside.
Alright, well. It's probably terminal damage. What now? What'd you say, Glenn? He'll be back on basically to let us know what happened.
You're leading by 10 seconds. Great job. Focusing on that lap time, no mistake. You're approaching a back marker. Just keep it clean. You'll slide right by.
Oh, fuck. There it is. Yep. Doing great. Freaking top five right now. What?
Terry went full Viking for this race?
What?
There's some traffic ahead. You can start expecting bad markers.
Yeah.
No. I'm not seeing any. On the right.
You're clear. One length behind.
Hey Sheriff, have you made your green flag yet?
Yes. Yes, sir, I have.
Just making sure.
You're about to lap a back marker. Let's not make a meal of it.
John, appreciate it, buddy.
Way to persevere, Mo.
What?
I said way to persevere.
Persevere? I've got three penalties because I can't get down pit road to fix
your
anything, and my engine's about ready to blow up.
You're, still running. That's what I mean by persevering. Even in the face of...
See how much longer.
Okay,
He just thought the words sounded cool.
Go, whoever's coming in turn one, just go, just go.
Damn it, son of a bitch. Terry, get away from me.
He's working to try and get a lap back. I'm on 49.
I'm wrecked in the Andretti straight at the top of the hill. SRT, it looks like you're the next one coming up on me. I don't know, it said you were.
Yeah, I am.
All right, I'm coming in. I'm gonna go to the right. Just go. Go through the corkscrew. Just go.
Yeah, fuck.
My engine's about ready to blow.
We ain't doing that again.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You're good. You're good. I saw you.
I'm trying.
I saw you and I heard you, so you're good. Last time you didn't say anything and it was short notice. So we're good.
Just turn the corkscrew. Just keep coming. Anybody else coming through the corkscrew?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Okay, I'm waiting. Anybody behind you?
Fuck on the road.
Like I said, Jason, as soon as you get to me or get close enough that you think you can make a pass, let me know and I'll move. Oh, no use ruining my race and yours, so... Should be clear after Jason there.
This car don't want to turn, it don't want to do anything. Great, there it is, another penalty for backing up and reversing to get straight. I think my engine's about ready to expire because I can't get on pit road to get it fixed. Yep. Says I'm disqualified.
Let's get by without any drama. Damn. Focus. Fly by. Sorry, brother.
I was leaving pit road and it just is disqualified.
Eagle, sorry, I should have said something.
Caution. You have a caution? Somebody calling out there. I hate you, Terry. I hate you.
I feel that. Emotionally, physically. I hate it.
Yeah. Huh? I need a pit so bad. Well, not really so bad, just my toes are so. But for caution, don't think we'll get one, but. Motherfucker. No, I'm not. I'm only locked down, so get my lap back. Okay, cool. Fresh tires, nice, nice. I don't need them, but... Love to have them. That's where you're wrong. To make it up for Terry this time. Terry, where are you?
Coming into 10.
That's the motherfucker I don't want. I'm a little faster than I got first time.
We'll see. I think Jason had fresher tires than me, and he still hasn't been able to get up here yet. I haven't pit since lap 13.
They get your ass in there. In the pits. No. Yeah. Oh my lord. Bar inside. I'm on your inside.
Out the pits.
Guys, I need to win this race. You didn't have to go, Laura. I would have passed this. Thank you, though.
I'll wait till we get on the next straightaway, Sean. I'm gonna swing right. Or you can go right, that works too.
You're clear.
Eagle, I'm coming up on you. Thank you, sir.
It's crazy. There's... There's only six markers left on this damn track. There's only six brake markers left on this track. Out of the frickin' probably 30 that were there to start. There was at least three per corner. Minimum. We're on the outside.
Inside food. Thank
No risk needed with this back marker. Just get on path quickly.
Sixty-eight.
Take this guy quickly. Just slide on path and get it done.
Thank you. rolling in a little too hot there, Dad. Shoot through them rotors, huh? What's the call, Glenn?
Caution.
Huh?
Caution, Glenn.
You probably need to back down from doing 100% brake pressure. Did he say there was any kind of failure? I guess Acura couldn't afford that feature. Thank you. You jumping in to broadcast? Glenn?
I don't know how long I've been muted for, but I don't like it.
I was wondering why I hadn't heard nothing from you.
Sorry, Laura. I said something just to myself.
Yeah.
Can I have the video too, please? Yeah. Well, more. I was thinking like
both.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
It's unfortunate Glenn couldn't go back to back here. Doing good, Sean.
Guys, I've been trying to watch y'all. I'm tired of falling asleep.
Okay, mate, you're coming up on some back markers
so
now.
I'm gonna sign out. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
All right.
See you, Mo.
Bye, guys.
Coon's around in three. What, did it disqualify you, or? My penalty I had there was my fault, so. Yeah, this thing has, it's not funky, it's just one of those that's very strict. Where you can put the tires and where you can't.
You're about to lap a back marker. Let's not spend too much time here.
On your left.
Right. You're clear.
I just thought my car just shut off. bigger a bitch. This is low-key boring.
Yeah, there's some races that are like that.
Long Beach. Interesting.
Long Beach is a pretty small track. It's just a lot of tight corners. Elevation changes, yeah. Mid corner elevation changes. Sean slow coming into 11. That was close.
Yeah, it was. I had control a little bit.
A little too close for comfort, but yeah. Had to lock him up going into the corner.
How you feel? Damn. Bullshit. good. You're good. Don't worry about it. Oh no, you're good. You're good. I was.
You're about to lap a boat marker. Don't waste any time.
I don't know what I'm trying to say. I almost went down the pit lane. Trying to get a gap between Jitting and me.
Outside.
One length back.
Sorry, Sean. Didn't mean to cut you off there.
Your pace is slowing a little. Refocus and go for it.
Ten to go.
They do need their own room. Well, like a history book.
Don't forget to give Terry a rag when you see him. Hey, we're still racing, man. Oh, shit.
Thank you. on your left.
Ah! Wreck him. Oh, yeah, that was karma for saying that, wasn't it?
So at this point, you're pretty much guaranteed second place.
Oh, thanks, Terry.
No, I'm saying you can't finish any worse.
You're not wrong. Don't do that. Exactly. Oh, ain't got no brakes. Let me go. It is.
It's kind of funny though, but sad at the same time that all that's left right now is all German cars. Huh? Who's not German? They were under the same roof with Mercedes for a while there. Okay, European. Correct it then.
Ah. Oh yeah. Love it.
Damn, that hood's sitting back here.
It's like you owe me a Coke, but for some reason more expensive.
Oh, really?
Hey, at least it wasn't a Jinx.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
I got a little bit of toe damage, and I'm trying to fucking...
Is it your big toe or pinky toe?
Oh my god.
Here we go again. That's gonna mess with the OnlyFans.
Yeah, he said shit to me lately. He just tells me those people come up that are too slow. Yeah, I'm about to be 4 laps now, but let's try to avoid that.
I feel like you signed Kyle Busch's name very well.
just like him. What hope do we have? It's killed. Yeah, it's another good one.
Last one.
I'll take third.
Yep.
Nope, the first lap. Well, you're in the pits, buddy. Okay.
Where are they racing at? Good job, Terry.
Thank you.
Good job, Terry.
God.
That's funny.
No. No. Oh,
Us assholes have to stick together, Terry.
Hey, that's why I'm getting a shirt that says real women marry assholes, and he's getting one that says he's the asshole I married.
Okay, so those are the same tires from lap 14.
No, they're not. You,
yes,
you
they
just
are.
Fucking lied. You just lied to us.
No. They're the same.
You pitted.
I pit for fuel only.
So he got in and out pretty quick.
Yeah.
Jesus
which
Christ.
Is why I gained which is why I gained like 20 seconds on that
yep.
pit stop, so.
Hey, that was low key picture worthy, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it was.
That was a good race, guys.
Who had it? Nice.
How?
What do you mean, how? What?
That's weird, because I had, and we'll have to double check, but it was showing I had a frickin', it was showing that I had a 126.1.
That's a negative, Ghost Rider. You didn't like it.
We'll go back and check my footage, but okay.
Long Beach is gonna be a shit show.
Nah.